A massive challenge with training is being able to give them a solution that replicates the real on-job instance, and how to be able to actually take them and deliver that environment, regardless of where they are or when they are, is key. CloudShare for training is an incredibly simple process to set up. Everything within CloudShare is very linear. You start with your first building block, and then you're able to sort of place that wherever you need. So with CloudShare and training, you are preparing your student-ready environment with all the appropriate software and network infrastructure to replicate your true real-world scenario. You're then granted as well with access to an instructor console, where you're then able to see what all your students are doing in real time through basic thumbnails, and then what we call over-the-shoulder view, see what the students are doing in, again, real time, take keyboard and mouse controls, and really bridging that gap between face-to-face learning and remote-based learning. With CloudShare as well, I think focusing on our training offering is we offer a number of different training delivery types. So you're not limited to face-to-face training, but we're able to basically support, first of all, traditional classroom-based training. We're able to support virtual instructor-led training, so regardless where your learners are, regardless where your instructors are, and we're also able to be integrated into LMS platforms to help with self-paced learning. And what's great about CloudShare is the fact that it works so seamlessly that even the end user isn't familiar with the fact that they're using more than one solution. Everything just looks and seems as if it's one seamless experience.